Erusean only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
Believe that LRSFG brought down that arsenal bird. Got the bomb. Entering the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with a circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out if they interfere with our mission.
We did it. That takes care of that. Nice work.
Strutter 1, missile launched. Southern destroyed.
Where do we look next? The sky feels open and free today. As a cyclops, I felt like a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass. Supplies to launch the missile.
Fox 2! All enemy aircraft confirmed destroyed.
Do we have time for the silos?
Target eliminated.
Thanks. I knew you had my back, Trigger.
On our radar. Warning, we confirm Watch. Take it out.
Lock two. On my target's tail.
New hostiles. All aircraft confirmed. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming.
Strutter 1, locked on target. All of the missiles have been destroyed.
I was getting it pretty close. I was starting to get a little nervous.
You're telling me? You had it flooding up here. There wasn't even anything we could do about it. Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.